I don't know
what it means, the song.
You speak.
If it means something bad, I hope not, but I just... like the song. You're asking me if I use Bitcoin? I don't use Bitcoin. But I buy things online.
Sending money to a friend of mine is in holiday and you no passport, no legitimation, nothing?
Sending money to your friend abroad? Outside of Norway?
Jeg skal sende penger til en som på ferie.
Ja, jeg vet hvordan man sender penger til utlandet,
ja. Ja, men da det bare koden da, uten legg.
Men jeg sender ikke penger til utlandet. I still got a little bit bad throat. I don't know, is it a cigarette or is it...
Probably,
why? It's sugar.
Jeez. It says in the Bible, those who doesn't work shall not eat. That's why I work, so I can eat.
Why don't you go to school today?
There's no school today.
Uh-uh.
Why?
There's work tomorrow.
Just today.
Tomorrow. Do they go to school the day before work?
Today.
It's work tomorrow.
You have free before going?
Free aquaponics. I'm working for free aquaponics.
Where are your bell?
Never there now.
18.
So, I'm working in a place called Freya Aquaponics.
Are you funny?
And it is work. We're making prototypes and stuff like that.
Must speak English there?
Huh?
Må du prate engelsk?
Nei, jeg jobber for Freya Aquaponics. Men det bare praksis. Det forbindelse
med... Hva gjør du der? Hvordan jobb?
It's a school project.
Okay, så du driver med papirarbeid?
To get the bachelor's degree.
Så det papirarbeid, ikke praktisk arbeid? Du koker ikke kaffe og sånn? Du gjør papers?
It's a work, computer work. We're making prototypes for a dashboard. We're trying to make a dashboard.
Ja, ikke fysisk arbeid. Du bruker ikke kroppen fysisk.
We're sitting on the computer.
Sitting
with the computer.
Dig and get blue face from the blue shine.
That's what we're
doing. That's true.
Why I have to film the bag?
It's going to be some MILF.
It's funny where it
we
is.
We take an M before.
We don't have a trash can. Alright.
Yeah. It's funny.
Yeah, so the cloth is gone, so I can't clean up this.
Alright.
We clean off before we go. No, we didn't. Yeah. No, Teresa. 2 months away.
How are we gonna clean ourselves out when it's a mess here? How am I going to clean up this mess before I leave the apartment without the cloth?
I already gave you the cloth and you were cleaning the doors with the cloth, and where you put it after that, I do not know.
Oh, I have to find a cloth. I forgot where I put it. On the cloth? With cloth? Go. Perfectly nice and clean. Do you think it's clean enough, or
ask the lawyer? It must
show me.
Don't you see it?
Yeah, it's more of them now.
Oh, there's no. That's not the dirt.
That's not dirty. Or that one.
But let me see. Wait a second. What? Where are you? Go. Show me. Can you show me again where is dirty, Mira?
That shows
where.
Where?
You should just buy something. Because it's no stress. You can't stand to the.
You think it's dirty? I think it's pretty clean.
I guess.
Looks pretty clean to me, you know.
Yeah.
Why would you like complain about that, you know?
I take something with me now. This picture.
Why would you not think that's good
that's
enough?
But I saw a picture of her.
Meryl, do you have a like this one thing with this microscope, or do you? Can you give me a microscope, Mira? Because I need to get the microscope to clean this. I guess if I'm gonna.
Du får sånn der som ser om det bakterier der, sånn der. See here too. You must bruke ståler. Why you use?
Do you think I should clean more now, or is it enough? Because I was thinking that's enough.
Everything is out.
I think
it's enough.
Because I thought it was enough just to clean the fast one. I didn't have to rinse.
Yeah, then you finish clean, I help Mira clean.
Huh?
Then you finish clean, I help Mira clean. Very nice. What is chit? I asked something chit.
I'm just really tired.
Why? Your mom kill you? Or may I kill you?
She's tired and hungry.
What should we do with your tired? Drink coffee or? Where are that is, Lina? I'm just kidding.
I have to have something to eat that much.
Go on, buy something to eat.
Yeah, I can help you.
You can just do like this.
Wait, we go and have a coffee.
Then you're not hungry anymore. Just do like this. Then you're not hungry anymore.
No, I don't do that stuff.
I know.
But I would like to go and have a coffee. Would you join me?
We go to the basement.
We have to.
We are coming, people. Now you be so kindly.
I think because we're splitting now, I have to be nice now when we're splitting. Like,
why you split? Because mom buys you coffee.
A good end to our staying here. You know?
Is that why mom and papa buy you apartment? That's why you split? No. If you don't split with mom and papa, don't buy you apartment. Hello? I'm
not everybody wants to be on YouTube, so...
Yeah, so for YouTube, are you going to show some classes?
You have to respect...
YouTube, are you going to react
to someone else? I don't put it on YouTube, but... Do you want me to remove it from the camera?
You can only move a face and dance.
Is it okay if I don't
put it... You can put it on another face.
Is it okay if I don't put it on YouTube, or...?
Yeah, don't put it on YouTube.
Okay, I don't put it on YouTube. What about your voice? Can your voice be on YouTube? Or... Your voice on YouTube? Okay. Your voice and not your face.
Yeah, you don't tell the name of the voice.
Oh, no. No name on the voice.
No name.
Jeg har funnet ut at det for lite jobbing I dagens...
Jobbing?
Is it not exactly?
Scrambling or jobbing?
Not exactly the same, it's kind of similar.
Small talk, yeah, or...
Chatting.
And we also call it gossiping, they say?
Yeah.
But Mira is expert in jobbing. I think you are both expert in jobbing. Another way of describing jobbing is words floating in the air.
So be careful what you think, you know?
I think maybe I'll just go and buy some bananas. Do you want anything in a store?
Yeah, I would like a...
She wants you lucky strike, please.
Huh?
Push you lucky strike.
Oh, ice coffee, okay.
Focus you lucky ass. You don't.
Okay, here we go. This. If you wonder what I spend money on, say this. Really good.
Give my hand, take
a look at the best. I'm a
film at all. Luxus filler. I'm hungry.
It's really good.
Yeah.
This one, wow.
Your daddy says you should keep everything you buy.
This one.
Oh, this is luxurious.
This is all luxury.
Oh, you win the lottery.
Bananas.
That's not luxury. Have you win the lotto?
This is for Mira.
Buy this chocolate?
I quit buying dairy, but today is Mira gonna have it.
Thank you so much.
Come on, take it. Here.
Why today?
I wanna see your hand like that. Grab it. Hey, more. Come on there.
Thank you.
Tusen takk.
Thank you.
How much I owe you now?
Mmm. Oh.
Can you want it?
Take it.
Björn is Björn.
Yeah. Thank you.
Er det noe annet?
Thank you.
Is it... Det filmer ikke ganske ut, bare...
Ja, bare... You have to see that, take it.
Yeah.
So maybe I say poison me after. Then you can see in the court, I lie.
Mmm. I say it's worth the money.
Yesterday his sister was here and then he said, oh,
I don't know how much it cost.
Do you want to join?
It is worth it.
Do you want
more mango?
No thanks.
If we go to Norway, I really recommend this one. For vegans.
Mango is the same in the whole fucking world.
It's like... You can't stop it.
Do you have a big bed in the room?
So good.
Or one bed?
And he says...
No. Yeah. I'm sorry, I'm just a little
you
bit...
You have to call a company for that? You can take a drawer.
I don't hear so much what you're saying, I don't...
You can take a drawer.
Did you call Lasse man to fix the door in the living room?
I ordered one guy to fix the door here, so he can lock it.
Toilet key?
It cost $3,000, my dad paid it for me.
And your dad paid it?
My dad paid it.
So why don't you take the screwdriver?
Maybe I should have paid it myself, I don't know.
You don't know, you should pay everything for yourself.
One day I'll pay everything for myself.
One. Yeah, now you can do it because no mayor, I don't spend your... How much weight he...
Bananas?
I go bananas.
30 kilo, 20, 30.
I have lost weight. I was 100...
Du har mistet 20, 30 kilo.
I was 103 kilos.
Ja, også når du klart, how have you, in hell, have you fixed to spend all this kilo in 1 year without...
Thank you. Is it on the mind?
No problem.
You wonder how I lost this weight?
Over 20 kilo på ett år, det over 2 kilo, og jeg mener fett.
It's nothing to brag about.
Nothing to talking about? Har du spidlig sykdom? Nei, sønnen til Bjørn?
It's a secret.
It's a secret.
I know, she's going to grete.
But part of it is...
Du har sluttet med medisiner?
Vegan? But it's no drugs, okay? I don't use drugs.
What is drugs?
Du
kan
jo
bare ringe på døra, da. Det langsett?
No.
You figure out the reason why in the Bible.
Yeah. Faren har kjøpt seg leilighet.
Hva?
Og prom. Parking
room for Bjørn. Closet. Harry Potter.
Skal du bo på fellestassen, gamle fellestassen?
Bjørn, vil du ha noe av dette her, eller?
Jeg
synes
så.
Yeah.
Leave
the same place,
nemlig. Jeg har ikke kjøpt noe leilighet.
Du har ikke betalt husleilighet.
De flyttet inn til foreldrene mine.
De har ikke betalt husleilighet på 3 måneder, for de har ikke noe valg. Det er han som bodde der og bare stakk. Uten å betale oss inn.
Well, you know, I didn't pay because I didn't have money to pay.
What have you used this money on? That I ask.
On food.
When you start cooking yourself?
Yes.
Hvorfor har du gått ned 30 kilo da? In 1 year if you cook food?
Well, I didn't spend any more money, that's why. I don't know how the money disappeared.
What the... Magic.
Now she's probably Mera's fault.
Nah. Yeah, you know what he says? At that time, gluten. What is the word?
Gluttonous? The reasons why we don't pay rent. We went to Bulgaria this summer, right? We went to Bulgaria this summer.
Yes.
Right? I see it in
do you remember
picture,
it?
Yeah? Yes.
Yeah. In the picture?
That is a big joke.
I have it on YouTube.
We wanted to give this car for a present to my neighbor.
It's possible to talk here. Nobody listens.
He's sitting outside.
It's very difficult to me to explain why I have money problems when you don't want to listen.
I listen.
I cook for.
Okay, this is a very good food, as you can see. It's luxury. I like it. I can eat this.
Er det et prosjekt på skolen å holde på?
Nå kom du med på filmen.
Ja, men du kan bare slette stemmen.
Du har en beer!
Svarte so much as I have done today. I've basically been having a vlogging marathon. I've never been vlogging this much before. Just continuously on and on and on the whole day. It's not normal for me, but I like it in a way. I kind of like it. Someone is calling me, but she's not here. Should answer it.
I don't know. Or she'll be right back. She'll figure it out by herself, okay? But there's no need for me to answer it. She'll do the same with this one, like that. I guess somebody really needs to, really wants to meet her now.
To put the keys under the mat.
Why are you going to Facebook?
Just tell me where
to go. That's the name of the guy. Can you find his phone number? Please concentrate. That's the name of the guy. Can you find his phone number?
Why don't you do it yourself?
I don't know where to
look. Give me the phone then.
Yeah, okay. I give you the phone. Can you find his phone number on the yellow page or whatever?
Okay. Alright, give me the phone then.
My phone is broken, do it on your phone.
It's not broken.
Yes. Yeah, I told you that it's broken and it doesn't work.
Well, it works a little bit.
Yeah, can you find his name?
It wasn't Mera's phone, it was Hanne's phone.
My mother just called me, so I guess I'm gonna call her.
No answer.
Okay.
So basically what I have to do is to move and pay back what I owe. She thinks I should go to mental hospital. I have to... Does it have anything to do with me wanting to pay back the rent, or that she wants me to go to mental hospital?
I don't know, I don't know.
She thinks I have to go to mental hospital because I want to pay back the rent, or...
I don't think so.
She just said I should go back to mental hospital.
No, I don't think so.
Is it because I'm making a vlog, or...?
Maybe because you're from... I don't know, you should ask her.
She's rude. I don't want her here anymore.
With her,
I don't want to talk to her.
You were talking the whole morning and now you don't want to talk to her.
She just said before she leaves that I should go to the mental hospital. Like, I said goodbye, like, I should go to the mental hospital.
No, I don't think that she's mean it seriously. I should joke with it. I believe, I don't know.
Think that's
it's
funny?
Not, I think you should ask her.
Do you think it's funny that she
wants
me to go to the mental hospital?
Can I have my
story
back?
Don't really think that's funny.
I don't know, Bjorn. Why are you asking me?
I just think that was kind of an asshole thing I would say that made me upset. Well, if I stay here longer, I think probably the police is going to eventually go. So... What do you think? How long does it take before the police comes and kicks us out?
I don't know, but...
Probably better to go before the police come, right?
But if the person didn't tell to give the key to someone, just leave it, then... maybe no one is coming. I mean... Usually, if it's my apartment, I will say give the key to my...
So, I think it means something that I said just put the key under the mat. What does that mean?
Stay.
You think that's what it means?
Yeah, it does.
Wow. I hope that's true. Let's... You wanna go... you wanna risk it, or...?
What is to risk it? If you have taken out everything and it's just you and me in the apartment, what they, if they come, what they can throw out? Only you and me, not the things. Because you have already taken it, so...
So maybe we just give the things to my parents and we'll stay here. We just paid with the giving all the things. Huh?
Yeah.
What do you think about that? We just paid my parents now, giving all those things, and now we can maybe... How does it work like that? I don't know. It's a risky business, you know. I don't really wish to get in trouble. I want to stay out of trouble. Do you know what I mean? Let's stay out of trouble. I have one song for you, Mera. The Doors. Take it easy, baby. Take it as it comes. Alright, so I should take a decision here. So I think I will leave the key under the mat tomorrow. And leave, I have to go to work tomorrow. Now we're going to have something to eat. We still have a few things left here to move out. To move out from here. When you're moving, you have to move. What do you think? Is it? You think it's, yeah, but is it gonna be okay if I leave the key under the doormat tomorrow?
I cannot leave.
Huh?
My brain doesn't
function anymore. So. Why is it a white stick in? Why did I find a white stick inside here, bro? You know, this is like you could shoot with it, like that. You know what?
I mean, okay, yes.